Guys, it's the Darrenator. Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing some more GTA 5. So we're going to be doing a lot of stuff in this episode, and I'm not going to spoil it all for you right now. I'm just going to say one thing. There's going to be a lot of violence, and I know you guys love that. You have to. Who doesn't like video game and movie, but it's most stupid retards that think video games are bad influence on people. Oh, did you see that? He punched someone in the face in that video game. That means he's gonna shoot someone's leg off in real life. What? How? How does that even... What? They're like, yep. What the heck was that? Okay. I don't understand those types of people. It's like, you know what? He shot a person in the video game. He's gonna shoot someone in real life when he gets older. How on God's earth is he gonna do that? Well, you see, because... Your 30-year-old son, who knows better what to do, if he is exposed to shooting people in a game, he thinks that he would be able to do that in real life. You know. Well, sir, my child is not a retard. I don't think they take video game violence as encouragement to kill people in real life. Oh, yes, ma'am. Yeah, that's exactly how it goes down. You see, a mosquito bites them in the game, and then the first thing you know, killing 3,000 people out of school. Okay. We'll go with that, I guess. I am a professional, you know. I am the best that there is, you know. Oh, yes, I can tell how professional you are. By the way, you push your glasses up off your nose every 2 seconds. That is one of my qualities that are very, very special about me. It increases my intelligence by 83,142%. So, see, that's why I don't think I should take advice from you. Why? Because... You sound like you're retarded. Woo! There we go. Woo! Nope, I ain't pulling over. Alright. You gotta watch out, Paul. I'm going down here. Gets me one step closer to Grove Street. Explosions! So guys, we robbed that truck. And now, as soon as we escape, I'm gonna quick save, then we gotta rob a stout. Oh, I know a perfect getaway. Follow the train tracks, and you shall die. They should eventually lead me into a tunnel. Another great thing about this is that cops can find you on the train track. Wait, am I? No, I'm going completely opposite direction of where I want to go. Alright guys, so, the cops should not be able to find our location. So you can just like, casually drive down the train track. For a second I thought that train there was going to kill us though, guys. when we first got onto the train track. I was like, oh. Alright, see? We already lost the cops. Reasons. Alright. Grove Street. It's Grove Street. Wait, I have a plan. It's a magnificent plan. Alright, guys. So, I'm gonna pull up around here. Let's see. Here we go. After we hop the wall over there. Alright, so quick save real quick. Alright. Get me all saved up. There we go. Another one bites the dust. Oh, snap. There's a lot of them. They will be biting the dust soon. That actually sounds like it tastes gross. Biting the dust. It probably does taste bad. Guys, we hit up some of them fellas from Grove Street. All right, guys, there's a cop car right there. Franklin, you're an idiot. Get on your motorcycle. Why did Franklin get off his motorcycle is my question. I didn't do that, guys. I didn't get Franklin and get him off his motorcycle. I was just driving through the water and he automatically, just by himself, got off the motorcycle. And we're about to lose the cops. And, I'm predicting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, and lost. Okay, my predictions were wrong. Oh wait, no they weren't. Alright guys, so we just got one. Are two more things left to do. We're gonna do something stupid. Oh, stupid and stupid can be stupid and so stupid. Alright, first we're gonna walk into the police station and we're gonna take a vest. Then I'ma take this motorcycle down to a store to rob.
I've been building up my vacation time.
Alright. I'm an idiot for doing this. I really am. Alright. I'm going. We leaving, guys. Woo! Heart stopping. Woo! Alright. I told you guys it was a stupid idea. But it was awesome! Oh, snap. Franklin, you idiot. See, I didn't do that, guys. Franklin has a mind of his own. Which he's not supposed to, because he's a character. The player's supposed to have control over the character. Not the opposite. Alright. And about to experience something called misdirection. They'll never look here. Alright, guys. I'll wait. Alright, guys, so no one showed up. Alright. This helmet he has on looks ridiculous. Woo! Alright, guys, you ready? Ready, Freddy Spaghetti! Alright, guys. This is gonna be epic. Best season finale I'll ever do. Well, it's not the full season finale. This is getting you hyped for the season finale. The actual season finale, we're gonna do another 5-star getaway, guys. Another one. And it's gonna be awesome. It's just gonna be... I was about to say epic and awesome, so I was about to be... It's epi-awesome. What am I gonna say? Oh no! Wait, nope, you're not going anywhere! Alright, guys. Not going as planned. Well. Wait, what the heck? I didn't open it. Okay, whatever. Alright, guys. Let's do this. We're going. Can't believe it, guys. We're doing it! Guys, after this, I'm gonna get stocked up on all kinds of supplies. Alright, I'm gonna get stocked up on supplies of all sorts, guys. All sorts.